While waiting for his breakfast, Senator looks out the window, casually counting the plumes of smoke billowing up towards the sky. The wind smells of dampness and burnt leaves, the usual scent of autumn. Yet something in it feels off.
It's strange. Today, it seemed for a moment that there was something hanging from the weather vane.
Morning, Crowman. What a big nose you've got.
Your concerns ring true, Mihawt.
Quarantine the city. It's not an ordinary epidemic.
If we don't stop the plague in 2 days, Royce, that will perish.